Here's something that's still with me, but has no internet connection. That's right, it's the old XP computer. Now, I thought I'd just bring it down here so that I could do a bit of typing. Except I don't have a printer. That's the top drawer with the letter E. That's replacing the first top drawer because it exploded, but it still worked. On the side, I just took off the side lid. In the inside of the computer tower is all the wires connected. That's the first graphics card that was replaced. The third time, it was replaced the second time due to the new graphics card that gave the computer a bit of issues. And there's the slot where the first FireWire cable card used to be. I'm still using it in Windows 10. At the back, we had the cords put in the same spots. That's the switch to turn this monster on. And this is the keyboard at the moment. It's on the computer tower because I've put the typewriter there. Nothing else to say, but if you ever have first computers that come to retirement, just use them as office things. I'm using it for typing and playing games, but as I said, I don't have a printer for it. My uncle offered some printers, but some are not working. Except to tell you, I'm doing My Little Pony Postman Pat. Stories about Postman Pat working with the post in Equestria. Me and Superdog Lover One will be doing that lately, right after we do our fan-made programs of My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic.